We believe that we were created to address needs. The needs of our neighbors, the communities of West Texas, and this great state. The Texas Tech Charge has always been about service and about solving challenges in this region that no one else can. And since our flagship was established in 1923, we have not only risen to those challenges, but we've also offered solutions to problems not just in West Texas, not just in our state, but solutions for problems around the world.
Over 25 years since the Texas Tech System's founding, the magnitude and reach of our collective efforts have grown far and wide, equaling the vastness of the region it was created to serve. What was once a single institution based in Lubbock has matured into the Texas Tech University System, a $2.5 billion higher education enterprise with five diverse and distinguished universities covering the giant side of Texas and beyond. Collectively, the system footprint spans 24 academic locations around the state and globe, where the impact of our universities is educating tomorrow's leaders, advancing discovery through research, and providing greater access to much-needed health care. Emboldened by a $1.3 billion endowment, the Texas Tech System is on the rise, achieving excellence and record growth in student enrollment, research, degrees awarded, and fundraising. Texas Tech University, the system's flagship institution, has developed into a major public research university through its centennial duration, with more than 40,000 students across 13 colleges and schools. The university has earned classification by Carnegie as one of 86 public universities in the nation classified in the very high research activity category, and is a Hispanic-serving institution, which reflects its commitment to diversity and inclusion. Broadening its reach, Texas Tech opened its first degree-granting international campus in Costa Rica in 2018 and opened the state's first veterinary medicine school in over 100 years in Amarillo in 2021. Texas Tech University Health Sciences Center, originally established as a medical school in 1969, has transformed into a comprehensive health university with locations on six campuses, offering degree programs in schools of medicine, nursing, pharmacy, health professions, and biomedical sciences. In addition to growing research emphasis, the university is establishing a future school of population and public health in Abilene and leads the state in graduating more healthcare professionals than any other health-related institution in Texas, all while providing superior patient care in a 108-county area with nearly 3 million people. Located in San Angelo, Angelo State University joined the Texas Tech System in 2007. Angelo State has been designated as a Hispanic-serving institution and ranked by the Princeton Review as one of the nation's best colleges since 2010. It is home to growing engineering, nursing, agriculture, social work, and dual credit programs, and receives international recognition for its security studies expertise. One of the largest endowments at a university funds Angelo State's unique Carr Scholarship Program. 91% of ASU students receive some form of financial aid, allowing them to graduate with minimum debt. Texas Tech University Health Sciences Center El Paso became the fourth official member of the system in 2013 and is composed of four schools: Paul L. Foster School of Medicine, Gail Grieve Hunt School of Nursing, a graduate school of biomedical sciences, and in 2021, opened the Woody L. Hunt School of Dental Medicine, the state's first new dental school in over 50 years. A leader in border health, the university is the first medical school and health-related institution on the nation's southern border, is a Hispanic-serving institution, and conducts important research focused on cancer, diabetes, infectious diseases, and neurosciences. Midwestern State University, located in Wichita Falls, Texas, became the fifth component institution of the Texas Tech System in 2021. Founded in 1922, MSU Texas is a leading liberal arts university and the only university in Texas to become a member of the Council of Public Liberal Arts Colleges. The university is also known for its accredited professional programs, most notably in health sciences. Designated as a first-gen forward institution, several programs assist first-generation students, including the transformational Pretty Scholars Program. In 2018, a student learning center opened in Flower Mound, Texas, to further enhance and provide affordable educational opportunities for working adults. A new level of ambition and excellence thrives at the Texas Tech System. All five universities continue to chart new territory through unique innovation and collaboration that's ingrained in our heritage. Throughout our history, we look back with pride in all that's been accomplished, and forward with renewed purpose for what's to come.